Everyone says I do a great job painting my chibis, but they're actually hand-drawn, so I decided that I would try giving painting a try. It turned out pretty cool. After I got myself fully hydrated, I then went in and added all the colorful details, cleaned my brush, and well, what do you guys think? Do you know who this character is?